Dude, are you serious? Like, really? Really now? Hello, FoxRoy64 here again, back with more Hamtaro Ham Hams Unite. It is currently 5:14 p.m. I'm running out of daylight, man. I gotta get moving. I just stopped to watch the second episode of Chucka Conroy's Let's Play of Super Paper Mario. Scuttle, scuttle, okay? Let's get your attention. Hey! How did you find me? I thought I did a great what? How did this happen? We've already got a good deal of the ham chat words, damn. Yeah, this game is pretty short. If you know how to do it. If you get stuck, it can take you years. There's nothing here! Hell, go away, shoo! Okay, then. Okay, when I was little, this took me forever to find out, and I just did it completely by accident. What you're supposed to do is this. Yep. Simple as that. I had no idea that you could do that. See, this is what I mean by this game being a little bit... It's not necessarily a bad game. It's not really a good one either, but it's bad for its target audience, which is little kids who are not going to figure this stuff out. By any means. And what's your problem? You have three eyes there? Oh no, wait, that was your eyebrow. Never mind. I heard that you could go over there behind you, but how? It's a mystery. Yeah. He's freaking out. Okay, there's a treasure chest here. Let's piss on it! And now we run into our own piss on it. And we can look inside of it. And hump it. Lovely. Another three rocks! Nice. I got the rock. Anyway. If you actually know what that's referencing, you get like 3,000 bonus points. So, some mystery. I saw you go over there! That was smart thinking! Now I know how to do it, but I have no grit tea, unfortunately. Coward! Damn, I love how the flames go out of your eyes. So, what's up here? While I hump this ladder. Nothing it looks like. Oh, what's over here? Can I go in there? No, I can't. Well, whatever. What happens if... Nothing! Okay. What's in here, then? Oh, another store. Let's see if there's a song here. I've forgotten where, like, pretty much all the songs are. Damn, you can barely get anything in here, jeez. Well, screw you then. Alright. I guess we have to go and do something else before we can come back up here, because there is something you have to do there. Back. Let's just see if he's still back there. Huh! What's in here, I wonder? It's a note with a poem on it. Poetry from the Soul, Part 1. Join hearts together, open the stage curtains wide. To be continued. Let's put it back for his sake. And if you go off screen and come back, is there gonna be anything else there? Yeah, he's back there. Okay, cue him again. You didn't dig here, did you? Good, because there's nothing here. That's why I hide my stuff here. Why, is it gone? I love watching this guy freak out. Let's keep doing this. I forget exactly how to go about doing this, but there's like four parts to this poem, I think. And he'll write more and more. It's a note with a poem on it. Poetry from the Soul, Part 2. The winged music floats across the stage to my ears and starts my heart thundering for you. to be continued. Let's put it back for his sake. And let's just do that again. Oh, it's still empty. Wonder if there's a new one. It's a note with a poem on it. Poetry from the Soul, Part 3. And finally, you are there, glowing like a goddess, brighter than the spotlight shining on you. To be continued. Let's put it back for his sake, said Count Black. Alright. Time for part 4. Poetry from the Soul, part 4. Dance for me. Dance for me, my darling! A hobby of mine is writing poems, but I bear them as soon as I write them because it's so blushy. Don't read them, okay? I always thought that was pretty funny. So if you go back there and try again, there's not going to be any more poems there. I'm pretty sure it just starts over in part 1 and then recycles, so... yeah. Okay, I don't think we said the right thing to this chick here, so... oh, hey, there's a rock! Rocks are more interesting than ballerinas, by far. Or at least in this game. So, let's try this again. You've already seen it, so I'm just going to cut to where she talks to you. Because I'm a little bit short on time. Well, not really, but still, hang on. What did you think of my dance? I think what you're supposed to say is coochie cue. I make the kids happy when I ta-da my dance. You call me a kid? You look younger than me. Look at her, she's tiny. She's teeny. Little Miss Everything in a bag of chips, anyway. What's your deal? No, I can't let you through. It's for your own sake. Hey! You can't get past me like that. Why can't I go through? Dude, seriously, what the balls, man? What's the deal here? Okay, I have to unplug my laptop, hang on. Ugh, that's so annoying. Especially in Let's Plays, but whatever. Okay, I'm pretty sure that she's supposed to teach you a word or something here. Huh. Well then. What's up with you? Hamha! You're a customer? I'm famous Hercule Hamster. Hercule like Hercules? I see what you did there. Ugh, that sound is so annoying. Up or down, no matter. I got you covered. That's the elevator. I am the engine. Only 5 sunflower seeds. Good deal, no? This deal good for as long as you want. Take many trips. What do you say there? Well, it's kind of required, so I guess I'm gonna have to do it. Now stand an empty can, okay? I do the rest. Before we go, I take your sunflower seeds. You only have to pay him once, and you can do this as many times as you need to, so... nah, not that bad. Not that bad. Get in! Now before I go anywhere... there's sunflower seeds over here. And I want my refund. Oh, only 1 seed, huh? Well then, screw you. There's more seeds over here. You got 1 sunflower seed. That's 103 seeds. What's over here? Nothing? Okay. If you can't tell, we're in a fridge, so. There's another ladybug. Okay. Oh, dude, what's your problem? Stop! Don't talk to me! I came here by mistake! I hate heights! What am I gonna do? Ugh. Sparkly, how could you say that now? Let's be a jerk. Okay, I'm sorry, but that is hilarious. You see what I mean when there's some funny stuff in this game? I love this game as a kid. Now I would say it's really not a very good game. Not a bad one, but not really a good one. Oops, I feel bad about that. Well, you should! You just fucking killed the guy! I'm not gonna bother with that scene. Let's go over here. Oh my god, look at these cute little baby hamsters! Hey, don't come in with dirty feet! Go away! Go away! Oh, they're so cute! We're on a picnic today. Isn't the view simply gorgeous? Pretty, pretty! Huh! They move the food. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Boo! Boo! They are so damn cute! Oh, I'm sorry. I only made enough food for my children. It's only for us! Oh, you didn't say it twice this time. Hey, knock it off. You'll get dirt in our lunch. Messy, messy. Well, there is actually something else that you're supposed to do here besides talk to them, but I can't do it just yet, so I'm gonna go back. I don't have the right word. You're up here again? Wow. Now you just have no excuse. The first time was by mistake, but now you know what's there, so you shouldn't have gone there a second time. Anyway. We have to go back and talk to Cappy now, so. I'm gonna go do it. Do it. Do it. Dude, you're still. Dude, what's wrong with you, man? Oh, Harfanon, help me look for Penelope, please? Sure, why not? Once you're done over there. Great! Let's split up and start looking. I'll start here. Why don't you go and check above the cuckoo clock, okay? I'm counting on you. That is actually what you're supposed to do, is check above the cuckoo clock. And that's what we're supposed to do up there. So, let's go do that. Oh, hey! I didn't know Kermit was in this game, that's cool. If you say Mitpie, I'm pretty sure it doesn't do anything. But now that we've done that, and all the water is drained out. She waves, she's so cute. Oakwee! Ribbit, do you know this girl, Ribbit? Oh, I said the wrong thing. You seem to get along well. Do you know her? And she does the same thing. Boy, am I glad to see you. Do you know her? Oh, good. She seemed lost, so I decided to keep an eye on her until someone came to get her. She actually said something besides Ukwee. Holy shat. Pretty sure that's the only time that's ever happened. At least as far as I know. Anyway. It's actually pretty cute, but if you stop playing the game and you choose quit, it's automatically saving game, so all you have to do is choose quit. It will say bye Q to you. Before the game turns off. Penelope, where did you go? I was so worried! I had to wait Q here for you a very long time. You learned. Wait, Q. Mice. You brought her back here? Thank you. Yeah, so now she's just gonna go up there and jump on the bed forever. So that's that. Now we have to go back to the ruins and see what's up with that refrigerator. And that frog. Well, there's the frog. Let's talk to him. We meet again, Ribbit. What's up? I'm good because I can feel the rain coming, Ribbit. I can forecast the weather. Cool, huh, Ribbit? Fantastic! Thanks. Wanna know the secret to telling the weather? The key is to smell the moisture in the air. Get it? You should try it then, Ribbit. RF09 smelled the moisture in the air. That's it, Ribbit. Here's your license. Wow. There's actually a license for a great sense of smell. Wow. So now that we have that, whatever use it is. Oh, help! A hamster went through the store! I tried to stop him, but it's a panic queue place! It's so hard to leave! Is it a casino? Casinos are pretty damn scary, dude. Once you start, it's like a bag of Lays. You can't stop. Huh. Okay, so I guess that's how we learned the word from that person. I forgot about that. Going up! And off to the side. And over here. And over there. Hey, you have the frog badge with you! That means you can predict the weather, right? We're on a picnic today. Can you tell us what the weather will be today? Please? 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 RF09 smelled the moisture in the air. Rain clouds are approaching. Couldn't you just see that by looking up? So how was it? Tell us in one word. Pooey. Hmm? Pooey. You're right. The air is starting to feel so cute. I love the expression at the end of that Hamchat word. I'm sorry, that is a funny expression. We have to go home right away! Hurry, hurry! Wow. Okay. So there's a hole right there, in the top of the fridge. Yeah, there's a rock over here, you might want to pick that up. I got the rock! And in here... What the F? Oh hey, there's Cappy! Welcome to Tat Q Bowling, the hottest game in town! It costs a mere 3 sunflower seeds to play. If you'd like to play, please do it around to the right. Well, I kind of can't, because Happy's in the way. What the F, screen glitch. Mumble, look at that Shogun wig. Is he just gonna keep saying that? Cappy is totally distracted. Let's try this. Whoa! Hey, RF09! What? You found Penelope? Phew, that makes me feel a lot better. Anyhow, check out the Shogun wig! Doesn't it look comfy? I bet I'd look great in it. It's a Tat Q bowling prize. Maybe I should try playing. But, huh? Boss is calling for us? Okay, let's head back to the clubhouse. Cappy! Well, if you couldn't tell, we're gonna have to win that Shogun wig and that rock that's in there. But I'm gonna do that next part, because we're just about out of time here. And we're not really gonna have enough time to do more than maybe one attempt. And I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get this on the first try. I was never really that good at this, and it's been years since I've played this game, okay? So see you next time. Bye.